in Psalms 37, verse 25. I have been young, and now I'm old. Yet I have not seen the righteous forsaken, nor his seed begging bread. And Paul, in the book of Romans 8, verses 38 and 39, states, for I am persuaded that neither death, nor life, nor angels, nor principalities,